I'm a true champion.
Looking for the counter hit on the shoulder after the V reversal.
All right, here we go, the activation. No one has better. Yeah, you can't V reversal against Sato.
He's
ready for it. And yeah, Punk is like, oh, that was pretty good.
Five. If you're John Ding, you got to bait the V skill and jump, I think, is probably the play you're looking. That was the V skill.
Takes those plus frames, and that time he tries to challenge the CA!
John Ding with a three-frame
jump!
The unification is complete! The CEO champ taking out the CEO champion!
Four.
He saves it. He gets the throw. Not enough to kill. Daigo still alive here. We've seen the comeback he was capable of. He did not do an EX flash kick afterwards. He's saving the meter for the EX Sonic Booms.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh,
too far for the throw.
He's got to be careful here. Whip button from Daigo got him. Not in range. He didn't do EX Boom either.
Oh my god. Dual Kevin with the fireball at the last second to block. Here
Trying
we go.
Trying to pick him out. Rolls in. Daigo with the break.
Overhead!
Daigo Umehara comes back and ties it up one apiece.
But it didn't kill. Oh. And he does it again. Overhead. Overhead. Is it going to happen again?
He can't. If he overheads again. Goes low. He walked up and went low. Daigo. He thought. He went low again.
Oh,
Kevin low blocking
with the EX Sonic Boom.
Daigo Umehara in top 8 winners.
Three.
Oh, count hit again. This is bad. Dual Kevin could be heading out of there.
Yeah, he's ready for that dash. We saw him check those all day yesterday. There's the counter hit, but doesn't get the low forward.
Wow.
Gets out of the corner, though. Oh, he wanted the activation off the heavy kick. He jab interrupted.
This is dangerous. One opening here will be enough. He's gets
Was
armored up.
He could have definitely reacted that with EX Eagle Spike.
One opening here. He's got the extra damage too. Ryusei looking to end this. Reacts with that crash medium. It's a chance.
Yeah,
it's a throw this time.
It is a throw.
Activates up. Anti-air. Throw, Meaty. He can
What's
tip him out.
What's it going to be? He's got guaranteed chip if he can get anywhere
Put
near
the
him.
Up.
Wants to do it.
What? Oh, there it is. There it is. There it is.
Okay.
Just had to make
and
sure.
The
and the crowd explodes. Come on. Come on.
I'm taking my turn back.
Ryusei's in big trouble here.
Oh, he's getting harvested.
I think he's done it. I think he's done it, Logan.
Kevin.
Oh, oh, oh.
From 2-0
down. USA, baby.
Take it.
USA, let's go.
Two.
Fujimura on fire. I'll tell you what. I'm going to say he's the favorite right now, Mike. I don't care if he's in losers. Playing like that, I don't know who's going to stop him, mate.
Oh.
He's happy. He's skillfully charged. And the count.
There you have it.
Look at his pressure.
Oh, wow. Fujimura. Fujimura is too much, man.
He's going to spend it. Oh, my God.
Fujimura is too much.
This guy. Good Lord. Double perfect.
That was double perfect.
One.
Now, this is the first grand final appearance that Bonchan has had in a premier event, I believe.
You mean this year, 2019?
I believe so.
Fujimura needs one clean hit and one mix-up, and that is it!
Oh, oh! Why are you whiffing, bro? Why are you whiffing?
He wanted the activation. He backdashes out of there.
Oh, jumps in.
Another
the fear
jump in.
Allows him to jump in there. And again,
here
ESQ
it is, the
done.
Plus
no reversal.
He pressed the button.
Oh, Antia, is this it? Throw ticked. One more hit for Bonchan, and he's the champ. No! Back throw.
He's still alive.
Fujimura's lost all his kunai. Needs one more hit.
Is the EX kunai coming? He's going to jump. He's
going to
jump. He's pressing medium after the block shoulder.
Oh, my days.
And Bonchan finally converts off of so many tournament points. But it was one too many. Fujimura with an insane loser's bracket match. Get that man on the turnbuckle. Throw him some more cans of Red Bull.